What's up guys, Nathan from High Level Performance here, and today I'm going to talk to you about improving your posture. Okay, in current society, with phones and laptops and being sat down all day, one of the most common issues I see with all individuals that come to the gym is poor posture, okay? Particularly this rounded upper body, okay, where our shoulders have been forced forward and okay, our flexed kyphotic spine. Alright, so one of the key things that we need to think about here is lengthening, so stretching out our anterior, so our shoulders, our deltoids, and we also need to think about stretching, strengthening our posterior chain, so our upper body and our back. In particular, we need to think about our trapezius, our rhomboids, all the muscles central. Okay, so some of the key, I'm going to show you three key drills that I do regularly with clients and athletes that have helped them improve their posture. Okay, so ideally what you're going to need for this is simply a resistance band, something like this. Okay, you're going to want quite a thin one for these drills and your body weight, that's all we need. Okay, so the first exercise we're going to look at doing is called band dislocates. Okay, so this is looking at increasing our shoulder range of motion and trying to improve that flexibility at the shoulder, right? So depending on your current situation will depend how wide you go with your hands. Okay, for me, luckily the one joint I'm not too bad at is my shoulder. Okay, when we're doing this drill, we want to think nice big chest, okay? So I'm pulling my shoulder blades back, I'm not hunched, I'm making sure that I'm not arching my spine, so I want my spine in a nice neutral position. Okay, and then from there, I'm just going to go all the way over, keeping my arms locked. Okay, from side. Okay, once you get better, then the way we can progress it is just bringing the hands in a little bit closer, okay? So rather than having hands all the way out, just going to bring them a little bit closer in and we can repeat. Okay, so that's drill number one, and that's looking at our shoulder mobility. The next thing we want to do is start looking at strengthening our upper back. And one of the key exercises that I like for this is the band pull-apart. You can use this in a warm-up or we can use this little session by itself. For the band pull-apart, we're going to set our hands up. Okay, again, depending on our strength, if we find it too hard, we're going to need to go wider with the hands. If we're a little bit stronger, then we can bring our hands closer in together. Again, we're pulling our shoulders back, so we're squeezing our shoulder blades together. Hands stay at shoulder height, and then we're pulling all the way through and squeezing that band tight, okay? On here, we're looking for a slow, controlled tempo, and really trying to squeeze our shoulder blades together at the back. Okay, that is the central part of it, making sure we're getting all the way through and we're getting that squeeze in the shoulder blades. So that's mobility and a little bit of upper back strengthening. And then the final exercise we're going to do is another one to strengthen our upper back and our posterior deltoids, so our back of our shoulders. And for this one we don't need anything, we're just going to lie down on the floor. Okay. Once we're on the floor, we want to think about squeezing our glutes, so we're controlling our pelvis and not letting our, always avoiding this rounded position here, so we want to make sure we're engaged. And then we're just going to be bringing our shoulders slightly off of the floor, a couple of inches, okay? Something like this. Palms straight out ahead. Okay, turn the thumbs up towards the ceiling. I'm going to squeeze my glutes so I'm engaged. Okay, we can progress that exercise by adding in some different movements, so to target different areas of the back, rather than just holding the arms out, we can pull into what I call a W position, okay? So, we're going to turn the palms up towards the ceiling, okay, arms coming off. Okay, so when we're doing these exercises, I tend to go for 10 repetitions, okay, so go for 10 of number one. We're gonna go for between 10 and 12 on number two, and then on the final one, we're gonna hold for 20 seconds, okay? Repeat that up to, try and repeat that 3 to 4 times in a little mini circuit. And I guarantee you over the course of probably a month or a little bit longer, you'll definitely start seeing some improvements in your posture, okay? Final thing is just being more conscious, okay? So in the day-to-day life, be conscious of your posture. If you're sitting down for a long time and you're hunched, okay, start thinking about pulling yourself back up into a better position. Okay, I hope these tips helped you. Check out my other videos for workouts of the week and also training if you want to become a bit more like an athlete and also take your mindset to the next level. Take care, guys.